stay outside at night. Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Things are bad. Very bad.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Good work taking out that anti-zin lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty anti-zin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
You'd better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
How are you?